Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. The scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate. Thank you.
Thank you. that juice.
Thank you kindly.
Well... Goodbye then.
I will stay here. I will stay here to the speak.
Thank you. Oh, chosen undead, I adore since I... And thou... Oh, chosen undead, thou... Now thou shalt... May thou be one with...
Glittering towards a flame. You fellows, no? Don't you agree?
Heading out, are you?
Oh, hello. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe. I appreciate that. Goodbye then. Do.
Heading out, are you?
And with my heart. For a very long time, so glee. If thou art in me, I'm.
With you have before. Oh, there as. All right.
Sorry, fool. You could not be.
wrong with you?
Curses.
What?
Thank you.
Thank you.